Thank you. Brilliant, Richard. That's really...
Miriam!
Well, where's Carl? I don't know. I'm ready, man. That's really evil. What do you want me to do, then? I don't want to spoil that lovely music.
He's just pissing about. Come on.
It's brilliant,
go.
Though.
Let's go. Do something.
Are we doing... the same sort of grooves again, but you guys do different stuff of it, or you want to totally
no,
different
do something
grooves?
Totally different.
Good. Here. European. All synths. Count Tolstoy. The challenge at the European. Strasbourg. Put up. Awarded by juries. The excellence. Misconduct charges relating to trust. A 3-day FA hearing into the allegations.
In his place, all I meant on the more
questions. Will use the time to reflect.
That's a long time. I think it's not going to be
dwell on it, and it'll be quite hard to take, I would imagine.
Independent Radio News.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Testing, 1, 2, 1, 2, testing. You've come to the gastronomic capital of the world and a country known for its fashion and its style and joie de vivre. So,
I
see you're wearing a very, very fetching, almost period costume, very expensive, very tailored, very stylish.
Ensemble.
Ensemble, yeah. And I'd just like to get your first impressions, really, of how's it going?
Right. We've got a first course and a second course. First course is rice and veg, or spaghetti.
Where are we actually eating? Here?
Here.
Right,
yeah,
okay.
Okay, I know. Yeah. All right.
On the spot reaction.
On the spot reaction there. Do you want to get in a taxi and get the hell out of here?
I certainly do, with this coat on.
I haven't said a thing.
Second course, and that's what worries me. Second course.
It's the silence is unnerving.
It's a white meat fried with eggs and breadcrumbs. It's
white meat?
Nice.
Like chicken?
Like a Milanese style.
Yeah. And you can have one of these, like carrots, potatoes, beans, salad, or some cheese with that.
Well, what happens if I don't like white meat?
You're fucked.
And what about wine? Is there any wine?
I know there's all drinks up there that you can sort yourself out with.
I don't think I'm going to go up there, tell you.
I'll have the spaghetti.
Not just like this.
I'll have
spaghetti. Same here.
And I'll have the white meat with the breadcrumbs.
Yeah.
And I'll have some potatoes, is there with that?
Yeah.
Potatoes with that.
Hang on a minute. I'll tell you what, this is going to be easier, isn't it?
But I'd like some wine.
Yeah.
Copious.
I mean, at the moment, just because I feel so stupid, I don't even... My immediate feeling is that I just want to change and come in some sort of regular old clothes and not care and then just get on with it because that's where we're here and make the best of the situation anyway, do you know what I mean? But I feel as if I've dressed up like I'm going out to a fucking dinner party or a theatre or something.
Well, it's understandable. We thought we were.
Well, I just feel stupid.